I'll finish what you started, Doubt. Some minds get fixed on one thing and never find a way. Yeah. Cienfuegos wanted to see the void. Well, maybe he's seen it.
We'd only record the heretical text we burned today, and our task is complete. Now, where's that ledger?
Here, on the bench. But don't worry. I already noted all of the burned books. We should see if Sister Rosewood needs a hand, though. She discovered.
There's nothing I can say from that fire. It's all ashes. I need to check that ledger and see if what I want is still here.
Cures for impotence? I tell you, I've seen enough take one mandrake root recipes to last a lifetime.
No, this was different. Sister Rosewind saw the archive's hiding place in a vision. She seemed deeply disturbed by what was in it, from what Brother Diaz told me. He heard her whisper, "This could destroy the Abbey."
What? Stop this talk. It is nearing blasphemy. Are we not brothers? That is what I should have said.
I was weak. I must be ever vigilant against the outsider. He knows my heart, tests me, taunts me. I will not give in.
Over here.
What do you want?
It's Mylani. He went into that building with the red poster over there. Said he wanted to check for something real quick-like. Well, that was hours ago, and he's not back. And with overseers crawling all over the place, I just know something bad happened.
You look tough. Why don't you go check on him?
Can't. Promised I'd stay put right here, out of harm's way. Lon says we can't risk us both getting hurt. Especially if... Please. Can you just go check on him for me? I'll make it worth your while.
Open up! We know you're in there. Surrender, and we won't harm you for entering a quarantined area.
We'll just deliver you to the void.
Open the door! Open the cursed door!
Calm yourself. He can't stay in there forever.
Do you think he escaped through a back exit?
It's a bar. He's probably drunk and passed out. You know how these blasphemous rats seek out sin.
Last warning! Open up or we blow the damn door open!
sorry. He didn't make it. But I found this letter with him. Thought you might want it.
Oh, no. Lonnie. Thank you. Here. Take this for your trouble.
Thanks, but you keep it. And take this ring. I think Lonnie would want you to have it.
What am I gonna do without him?
The streets are closed on Abbey orders.
Jump. It's been a long time since anyone came in through that door. Someone looks armed and dangerous. Nice doing business with you. As soon as I save enough coin, I'm retiring to Calero. A peaceful old age of brandy and cigars. It's all yours. Enjoy. You look like you drive a hard bargain. I best be on my guard. See many customers coming in from that district anymore. I hope the quarantine is lifted soon. Come back next time you need something.
Sister Rosewind is keeping documents in the curator's office. I need to find them.
Hey, you! This area's off limits.
I smell heresy.
Of the rights of
die, creature of the void.
I'll cure the world from the likes of you.
She won't go anywhere. Surrender and die.
Thank you.
teeth, pages filled with occult markings, and then the tears. They were scrambling to testify against one another by the end. They hoped betraying their sisters would compel us to mercy. But they were all found guilty, naturally. We could barely hear the sentence.
I am sorry to have missed it.
Once back in Brother Cardoza's face and said she would never consent.
Did she?
No. We cut out her tongue.
Another dead witch. What happened this time?
Brother Cardoza says they keep dying during therapy. He says there's a heretical organ inside.
No way this is a cure.
Then that turns the healing power of music into pain. Their corrupted bodies reject the cleansing.
Pictures. Imagine being so impure, so enthralled to the abyss.
I remember these back in Dunwall. When it played, it was like knives sliding over your skin.
Thank you. They have no mouths. They lie with no tongues. Kill them first. Kill them for the pieces of me they tore away. If they turn their eyes on me again, I am dead. Will they find me? They can see everything, even inside my mind. But not if they're all dead. I nailed his name to a tree and he withered away. Where are my sisters? They've all gone to the void without me.
Hello?
I hear it. I hear it in my bones, in my blood. The music.
Whatever. Something.
What the? Stop!
Which fool, I saw someone.
I smell heresy on you. For the Abbey! I'll cure the world from the light.
Have you ever encountered one of our blind sisters before, Brother Cirillo? It is very rare indeed for them to journey beyond their chapels. I only saw them once before during the Feast of Painted Kettles by the end of Dunwall Rath. Our sisters to lead in this mission. Remember, brother, their visions see beyond what you or I may understand in the present. Their prophecies guide the Abbey, and their pronouncements guide you.
Yes, yes, of course you are correct, though. I will be wary of the errant mind.
See that you do.
Huh? Open this door!
For trouble over there.
Brother,
I know an agent has an outsider when I see one
for a fight. Right.
Blasphemer!
Wait for my brother!
Finish the blasphemer! Accept your fate, miscreant!
Let him go! You're going to pay for his death!
You're so dead.
Shame on you! Ah! This door.
Maybe the wind or something.
Blasphemous wanderer.
We'll burn a bright fire with our virtuous actions, so the others will not lose their way.
In full, once we have laid our fallen sisters to rest.
Can't help you here.
Run rampant and deep here. The High Overseer will want a thorough inventory of every profane item.
What's going on?
Wait, this is...
Ours is important work. Thank you.
All their hate, their loneliness, their terror. They break against the rocks, one wave after another.
Brothers and sisters, if the outsider visits you, remember three things. Ignore his words, don't look him in the eye, and never, ever accept his gifts. You have something I need, Sister Rosewyn. I'd tell you to get ready, but maybe you've already seen me coming.
What's this?
By the High Oracle!
Heretics skulk in the shadows of this place.
You cannot play
them out.
We
did you
burn the blasphemous Oracle?
Who's the sacred
wizard
to
cut your
you mind
to
your death?
Just another witch to purge?
No!
Darling! We will tear out that black eye!
What is going on?
Stop this!
What? I will be the last thing you see.
You are not one of the faithful. You shouldn't have come here. Trespasser! You commit a crime against the Abbey.
What are they looking for? Bet they'd love to cut me open too.
have no mouths.
They lie with no tongues.
Good evening, my dear. Ready for your treatment? Now, now, no tears. You know how important these sessions are for finding a cure. Tonight, I'm going to play the music in short intervals, and then ask you a few simple questions. That's easy enough, isn't it? Shh, shh, relax. Let me adjust the straps a bit so you can turn your head. I know these chairs aren't the most comfortable, but... well... let's get started.
Will they find me? They can see everything, even inside my mind. But not if they're all dead.
Stay here while I take care of them.
I can wait. I can. Wait. I can't. I can't wait. Please kill them all.
Where does it hurt when I play the music? Behind your eyes? Your stomach? Come now. You won't answer a simple question? I want to make your pain end, can't you see that? But you have to help me. Fine. If you won't describe your pain, tell me how you started. When did you first notice the outsider's corrosive touch? What blasphemies did he whisper to you in the darkness of your heart? What does his corruption feel like as it seeps through you, staining your mind and dragging you down into filth and heresy? Very well.
Accept your fate, miscreant!
One of us is down!
Uneasy. I need to see that this foul place is secure. You
what
have
the...
made it.
Stop! End of the road for you!
came here together, my love. And now they peer into your corpse. Will they find me? They can see everything, even inside my mind. But not if they're all dead.
It's all right. You can finally leave this place.
Leaving? I'm leaving. Hear this. Search on top of the painting on the left. You'll find the key to the locked door. I nailed his name to a tree and he withered away.
Examination is a well-developed, well-nourished woman appearing the offered age of 29 years. Cause of death is undetermined, but Brother Wells saw her collapse during musical therapy, convulsing and screaming. Which heretical organ inside her wasted, pale flesh rejected the ancient music? Initial examination showed no rigor. Lividity was at a minimum and unfixed. The unembalmed body is well-preserved and cool to the touch. Pressure on the chest reveals pliant skin. No contusions, no marks. Only smooth. Flawless. Why must it take death to purify the darkness from your flesh? I behind you, leaving only grace and perfected beauty behind. Oh yes, my dear, you're lovely.
Preserve the Abbey from all who would undermine it.
I can take a look at this with a Silvergraph projector. If the Oracular Order really can see the future, then this Silvergraph plate will tell me what I need to know. This is what I needed. There shouldn't be anything on this part of the mountain. Shindere North Quarry. That's where the Eyeless are getting into the void. I should keep the Silvergraph plate with me. There's a darkness at the center of all things. It'll change you if you think about it too much, but it's always there. It waits for you. When I was in hiding, I tried to forget everything that I was. Now I aim to keep my promise to a dead man, someone who meant the world to me. Sometimes I still hear Dowd's voice echoing through the metal of this miserable knife. This is the strangest, most important thing I've been through. And that's saying a lot. There's a mining complex on Shindere Peak, somehow so obscure that most people don't believe it exists. That mad cult lives there, protecting the one place that can bring me face to face with the Outsider himself. Years ago, I heard Dowd talking about the Void, a fear that grips your throat, bends your spine, but I can't turn away now. What will we have left if the Outsider's gone? His name might be lost to the void, but tonight, I'll find out if he can still bleed. This is the place, Shindere North Quarry. It shouldn't exist, but from what I can see, this place is real. At least for now.
Here, the void is closest to the surface of reality. Breaking through and spilling out all the fear and power the Abbey of the Everyman tries to hide.
You have uncovered more than most.
What you do now will change the world.
You again. You know I used to wonder if you'd speak to me. I almost wanted it. Every street kid, every desperate wretch pushed to the edge. They all wanted you to speak to them. Why didn't you? Why me, now? You know I'm here to end this. You and this disgusting cult.
People have come to this place for centuries wanting many things. To elude death, to seek forbidden knowledge. They are never satisfied no matter how much they take. Not even the dead find peace here. You will find another relic of the cult's heart. A piece of whatever god came before my time. You will find the people who murdered me. When I knew them, they had names and ambitions. Now, they wander this place, their minds snared up with terrible secrets, keeping hidden the unspeakable ritual that made me what I am. Deep in the void, they put a knife to my throat and tore my name away.
You have found the knife.
Maybe you can find my name in the black viscera of this place.
If you care to look.
Why are you telling me this? What do you want?
We both know how a mob can justify a murder to themselves. Who I was or what I wanted never mattered to the cultists here. I will not speak to you again. The next time we meet,
you will be face to face with what was done to me all those years ago.
Your mind echoes with everything that Dowd wants you to do.
But I am here to say that you have a choice,
Billy Lurk.